Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to make a cocktail with cranberry and also rosemary, which will give amazing smell to the cocktail. So the ingredients are